What is going on, Radar Force? Hope all is well to my army of Radar Force members. anyways, today, on this episode of Product Review, we are finally recovering. We are finally reviewing the Dragon Ball Z Remastered Movie Packs. We have Movie Pack 5, Movie Pack 4, and Movie Pack 4 once again. And then we have on here on the left the complete movie collection, which is a little bit more special than the others. I'll have to I'll get into that last. So, jumping right in here, let's get into Movie Pack 5, which covers the first 5 movies, and then we'll go from there. Okay, so here we go. Movie Pack 5 includes Dead Zone, The World's Strongest, Tree of Might, Lord Slug, and Cooler's Revenge. So, here is the cover, digitally remastered Movie 5 Pack. We have the back, just like the original Dragon Ball ones, just a little bit of brief description of all movies. Nothing too special. My original movie packs are sealed. I do have the DVDs in the complete movie collection that I'll grab for you guys. So let us do that for the first 3. So let's get Dead Zone out. Okay, so here is movie 1, Dead Zone. And on the back is movie 2, The World's Strongest. And if you've seen the original Dragon Ball movie 4-pack, I didn't have these cases to show you guys. This is basically what they look like, just different movies. We open them up, and we have the same DVDs that are in these steelbooks. They're placed in here now. So we have Dead Zone and The World's Strongest, movie 1, movie 2. Nothing too much right home about it. It's just a very nice, it's very nice to have them, you know what I'm saying? All right. Moving on to movie 3, which is Tree of Might. I love this artwork, I really do. And then Lord Slug, which is movie 4. Inside, let's see, have the same DVDs once again, Tree of Might and Lord Slug. So if you have the steelbooks, I keep the steelbooks. Nothing too special about these. The artwork just looks really good. And then last movie in this set is, of course, movie 5. Cooler's Revenge. They released this one all by himself, so he gets this artwork in the back. Nothing else, just a one disc. And it is Cooler's Revenge, movie 5. Alright. Alright, here we have the movie pack 4. This is the first one. It contains movies 6 through 9. And that is Return of Cooler, Super Android 13, Broly the Legendary Super Saiyan, and BoJack Unbound. Brief descriptions of everything on the back. If you guys want to check that out, pause the video. Nothing too special about these. They're basically all the same. But they're not. I'll get the DVDs out for you to show you that. And here we have Movie 6, Return of Cooler. Love the artwork. Movie 7, Super Android 13. Honestly, I haven't watched these movies in years. And I know that they're not the best, but I kind of fall asleep to them. But anyway, same DVDs as before in the steelbooks. Return of Cooler and Super Android 13. We have movie 8. Broly the Legendary Super Saiyan is probably the best or the better one. It kind of gets slow-paced in the movie. Movie 8. And then movie 9, BoJack Unbound. Pretty odd one here as well. We have the standard DVDs and the steelbooks once again. Broly and BoJack. And now, last but not least. Alright, last but not least, we have the final movie 4-pack, which comes with Broly Second Coming, Bio Broly, Fusion Reborn, and Wrath of the Dragon. The last two movies are probably the better ones. There's not many good Dragon Ball Z movies until Battle of Gods. And, you know, the super movies. But, here we go. Love the front cover. and more disc info. And then the spine is just the two pack. And here we go. We'll start with movie 10, which is Broly's Second Coming. This artwork is basically on the VHS, I believe. That's the VHS artwork. And then we have Bio Broly, movie 11. And these are on actually one disc, believe it or not. Broly's Second Coming and Bio Broly. And then, now we have movie 12, Fusion Reborn. Love the artwork. And then Wrath of the Dragon. Also enjoy that artwork as well. And here we have the DVD, Fusion Reborn and Wrath of the Dragon. Once again, all these discs are the same as the steelbooks. And that is it for the individual DVDs. And now I will cover the complete movie collection. Alright, here we have the Dragon Ball Z complete movie collection. Comes with all 13 movies. This is the version that I always wanted and I prefer, other than the other three, just because it's one massive box set, contains everything. Some of you may be asking, where did you find this and how can I get one? Well, these are becoming very rare. Maybe not like expensive rare, but hard to find. To my knowledge, these are actually it was a Canada exclusive release. Yes, I was able to get one on eBay, you know, in the United States, but I believe these were released in Canada. That's why you mainly see the individual movie packs 5, 4, and 4, because they were released in the United States. I can't tell you if this was an Amazon, like, exclusive or like a Walmart, but it was definitely Canada exclusive. I just don't know what stores sold them or if you could pre-order them, but very nice set. The artwork, I love the art, even though it's Bio Broly. I just love Goten and Trunks on the cover. And then on the side, I just love how it says Complete Movie Collection. And then on the back, it has every movie. And a little bit of details, not all the details. But as you can tell, it is an official release. It's just super good. And then all the DVDs in here. This is how I watch them, because I have this set open compared to the individual packs. They're still... But other than that, that is it for this episode of Product Review. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see on the next Dragon Ball video or product review. Until then, guys, take care. Peace out. Stay strong. Radar Force out.